Hello friends, we all know that air pollution is increasing day by day, so we are trying to beat air pollution by using air purifiers at our home. So that is one of the techniques by which we can at least say stay safe at home. So this problem is particularly a big problem in Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata, Chennai, Bangalore, etc., where these are the metropolis of India. Delhi is one of the most polluted in the world. The product you are seeing in front of you is the Sharp air purifier, the model number FPF40E. I purchased this about 1 year and 1 month ago. So I have been using this for about one year and more, just so that I will update the truth regarding this product. This is the empty carton I found out about the product, to just show you what the product outside looks like. You can see it is having the name, and it is written that it can purify up to an area of 30 meters square. It is certified by the British Allergy Foundation. It shows you how the positive and negative ions are emitted by the product and dual action. The dual action means it can purify the air in two ways. One is that using passive filtration methods, which almost all the purifiers use, that is using the HEPA filter, high efficiency particulate arrester. That is an expensive piece of stuff inside this. So this thing is able to filter out air very effectively. So that is what is the HEPA filter. And they use a good grade HEPA filter. There are many grades of HEPA filter. This one I think is grade 17 or 15. 17 I guess. So this product uses a good grade HEPA filter with more area. You can see what it can do. Pollen, dust, pet dander and smoke. And the active mode of filtration that this does is the using plasma cluster ions. That is what I just showed you here, the positive and negative ions that is emitted. This one emits about 7000 of these particles per cubic meter or cubic centimeter. Plasma cluster is a patented technology which is available only from Sharp. What does plasma cluster do for you? It kills viruses, bacteria, it kills odor, and it kills mold. So it removes odor as well as kills all these unwanted viruses, bacteria, etc. from your air. That is the active mode of filtration. This is not possible in general when you want to kill bacteria, mold, viruses in your room, which are there at different places, which are stuck onto maybe curtain, maybe wall, etc. So this sends out the ions. So the ions fill your room, and because of which these ions are able to bind to the bacteria and kill them. I'll just show you a piece of paper on which you can see the demo of that. So friend, this is a booklet that I received when I went to personally visit the Sharp head when they were there in a hotel for a meet. So this is the booklet. You can see this particular product here. This is the medium range, that is it is the most cute product and the most affordable if you compare the other two. So as I said, it works by killing the molds and bacteria, and this is what it does. The positive ion means it is the H plus ion, that is a hydrogen which has lost one electron, which therefore it has become positive. Therefore it can attract the other molecules which are negative. And the oxygen molecule, which is O2 minus, has gained one electron, and this is what it creates. So on the surface of the virus and bacteria, these two combine to form the hydroxyl radical OH. You'd have studied about this in your school. So this is the way in which it works to kill the bacteria, and it has been certified by many labs. And the mechanism of it working is shown here in the pictures. So after it reacts, then it produces some water molecules. And no worry, you will not suffocate with the water molecules filling your room with humidity. That doesn't happen. So what else is the benefit? You can see this product has been certified around these many labs around the world. So it is a certified product. You can take a screenshot of the same thing and find out for yourself. So what are the benefits you are getting from this product? An added advantage is that it helps in some beautifying skin. I could not find this working for me here. Anyway, this is an added advantage. So this is their HEPA filter that is there inside. You have to remember that this is the product which is being certified by AHAM, which is very important. Most of the products available in Indian market are not approved globally. They are just local products and people do not look for certifications much. So you have to look for AHAM certification when you buy an air purifier. So the filter type, that is HEPA filter type I was telling you, it is the grade 14 filter, H14 class. True HEPA filters based on JM1467 standard of the Japan Electrical Manufacturer Association. So this HEPA filter is capable of removing even the size 0.3 micrometer particles. It has a high CADR rating. Even CADR is one of the most important thing you need to look at whenever you're purchasing a air purifier. It has a very good CADR rating. So CADR refers to clean air delivery rate. You might know this. Now what are the benefits you're getting with this purifier compared to the other modes of purification system employed by other air purifiers? This combines both active and passive. You can see some of them like ionizers. Please do not buy ionizers because they generally employ ozone molecules to kill the bacteria and viruses, etc. Ozone is very toxic, and Kent sells one of these products which is actually very harmful for people, but they sell it. I do not know why and how. I'll show you the product casing. This is just an unboxing, and so this product is shipped from Thailand. It is imported product. It is made in Thailand. That is why the product cost is high, because it is being imported. I purchased it for around 25,000. So that time they were not having an online sale. They were having, but they were not supporting the manufacturer warranty if you purchase online. So I had to spend a lot more extra. Now you get this product at a very lesser price, and you can buy it from Amazon from the seller Cloudtail. They are the authorized seller for this product. I'll show you the product and another demo in another video. Okay friends, thank you for watching. Have a good day.